Hello, and welcome back to Control. So my brain has healed itself because of the last part.
I don't want to be alone here.
And we're working for the FIB now. FBC?
I want to end. Wake up, please. I want to go home.
That's still floating there. Good to know.
Why do they keep you around?
Oh. Hey, you new here? Okay. Where do I scan the files? Okay. Hey, Dylan, how's it going, buddy? You wanna help me out here? You know, get me away from this place? Free me. Feel okay? You don't look so good. Something's going on here. Pope! Is that where you have been this entire time? Why is your stamp the only color? Why is red the only color in this place? Where are the scanners? Form. Here. Boom. Some exciting work going on here. Okay. I've scanned the forms. Oh. I'll fight him. You okay, buddy? Who's Underhill? Is that character? I don't think I've seen her anywhere. Like Marshall or Aki.
You are getting closer.
Am I?
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Trench, get me out of this place. Now. Why is there no audio? So wait, Dylan killed Trench? Is Dylan like the hive mind of this? God damn it. Okay, just give me the scanners.
They're taking over.
No, no, they're not. This is a perfectly normal working environment. That guy's just having fun on the ceiling. You know, there's Emily. She looks alright. You know, there's some people partying up top, but they're just gonna party. And then, you know, some people will transform in front of you, but that's not important. What is important is we finish our scanning. Then please let me take this? Okay. You can tell, this lady's having fun right here. Look at those eyes. Alright, T. Is this the last one?
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
Thank you. Okay.
I need my gun.
I'll take that. Is there supposed to be audio here? I don't know if there's supposed to be audio here or not. I don't hear anything. The end game. Sorry, Polaris is still out there somewhere? I'm still in the dream. How do I get to... Have I ever been to Darling's office? Is it in this area? Oh. Casino. I don't know what's going on with this audio. I don't know if it's like glitched. It's a weird choice not to have it. Oh. What is this? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Get with it. Who's that guy? Oh, wait, you're singing about me? Gasper Darling. Brand new artist, up and coming, even though he's dead. Is that me? Okay. Ah, it's me. And me. Oh, that's the Polaris.
Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me.
Is Polaris like an offspring of Hedron then?
Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Reddish yellow adder skin, okay. Alright, I feel like the Hiss are invading Earth and bored. I think that's what's going on here. I'm still trying to figure it out. Anyway, I know. I gotta stop it. Ow.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake.
I am awake. What is hurting me? Is it because I'm looking at something?
I had to wake her up. I had to rip down poster she'd been staring at.
So this up there?
To make her see.
It's a bit unfair. I lost some of my health. Yep, there's a slide. turn you off.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Power boost. You give me a power boost? Shit. Wait, am I like invisible now? These guys are level 20 and I'm going through them like butter. Fuck yeah! This is fun. Now this is fun. This is what that other mission should have been. Oh, you got healing? Too bad. I don't even know how much damage this will do. Nope. Alright, this is making up for that other mission. Oh, got that. Uh-oh. There we go. I can't believe I almost died when I'm in God mode. Where'd he go? I think he fell. I think that's it. It is weird. They go from like 6 to 20. Like, could have been 10. I haven't fought enemies that, like, even in the double digits yet. Alright, as much fun as I'm having with the shotgun, I feel like the Pierce is gonna be useless. Let's go with like the spin. Yep. Like paper. Am I actually going to the pyramid? Like, am I gonna be underneath it now? Alright, now this is a big fighting area. Oh god, that thing. Where's I gotta deal with that thing and these asshats? Look! Guys, they close like a pillar so I can avoid that thing. Oh, God. Okay. Great, more spawning. Where's that thing, though? God, there's so much these. Got it. You know what? I've got a friend out here. Might as well. You have got powers too now. Take care. Please, no more. Is there one hiding out somewhere? Are we done? God, come on! What is that? Alright, where's that guy up top? Yep. Oh, there's two of them. Three? Oof. Pushing a bit too much. Ow. Thank God there's so much health on the ground. Come on. Did I get that guy? Oh, shit. Health, health, health. Please just die. Fuck. Alright, I said this made up for the other mission, but still, there's so many fucking enemies. Oh, I'm going. That was probably it. Or at least in here. They land. Put the hive, or wherever you're. Yes, bam. Dylan, I'm your older sister. Listen to me.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
Okay. Don't trick me out again. Is this the actual ending? I'm gonna guess it is. Okay. So, oh, my chrome almost fell. So the game ends with Jesse staying as the director to help clean up the hiss inside the old house with Dylan in a coma. And I mean, eventually, I guess they'll win since the port's closed. There's like maybe a limited amount of hive or hiss. I want to keep calling them hive. But yeah, I had a really fun time playing the game. It was very, very confusing game. Didn't tell you. Unless, like, you found all the clues and, like, documents and stuff, it told you nothing about the story. Like, it doesn't even tell you what happens in Ordinary unless you read all those documents. So, yeah, Darling died. Trench died. The hiss got him first. I'm guessing they infected Dylan as, like, their leader. And then he killed Trench, maybe? The way the hiss just infected him too much. And then Hedron, that giant thing, I guess Polaris came out of it. I guess there were more in there, but Polaris chose Jesse. And then they are live happily ever after, I guess. I think this is the first game I've completed since Resident Evil 2. I remember at the end of that I ranked it. Like something out of something Mr. T hats or Mr. X hats. Let's see. This one I'll rank 7.5 out of 10 guns. The triangle gun thing. Is it going through the cast again? Didn't you do this in the beginning? Wait, what? There's a difference? Helen Marshall likeness and the voice? I get that they all look like their voice actors, but why not just make her look like her voice actor? Unless she probably didn't want to do mocap or something. Or like facial animations. El Camino. I just saw that movie. And that fucking mission is still gonna haunt me to this day. I'm not even playing on hard, right? I'm playing on like normal. Yeah, I'm playing on normal. I never play on hard. But there was still that one power I missed. It must have been close in the beginning, because I, in the skill tree, it was before launching, right? No, it was after launching. It was before sees. Like, it sees people. I wonder where it was. Let's see if I can look it up quick while these credits are going. Oh, it was a shield power. Yeah, it was a side mission. Yeah, that's the only one I missed. I got seize, I got levitate, evade. I think evade was one I could have missed too. Yeah, that was the merry-go-round. And also, since I'm a nerd, I'm looking at the achievements for control, see what I'm missing. See if it's... I'll go back and maybe complete it. Yeah, it's pretty much side missions and then those board countermeasures. I don't think I did one. Maybe eventually I'll play this game again and like do a complete run through of like side missions and stuff. But I'm gonna dread going back to that final area. And I finished this game just in time because what's the game? Outer Worlds comes out in about a week. I really want to finish this before I add another game onto the list of games I want to play. Oh, Tomasi. He's a side mission. I never went after him. He's floating around somewhere. Other than like all the achievements that I've gotten, it doesn't seem like that hard to complete it. Mostly it's just like do these missions, do a certain amount of missions, and then acquire these powers all the way upgraded, and then kill enemies with them. That's basically it. I've collected at least 80 collectibles. There we go. Finally reached the end. Oh shit, look at that outfit. Damn, nice outfit, Jesse. Alright, so... Oh yeah, I probably have...
Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier.
God, was that like in the first part you were thinking of that?
That was it.
Alright, yeah, so I can keep exploring this, looking for clues and stuff. I can probably get the other achievements and I'll have to restart, maybe. Because, like, these... these are side missions. I was gonna say, like, those timed ones, they probably just come up randomly, right? Is there anything left I could do before I end this? Can I leave? Where's the front door? Also, what is this outfit called? Director's suit? What's this? Oh, God. I'm not wearing that again. I'll wear a director's suit for now. Yeah, so this was supposed to be shield. Never got it. Would have been helpful. I think there's also one achievement for getting all these. Oh, I was close to getting that. Corrupted samples, no idea where to get this. Alright, any final words from Pope? I think you got a side mission on you. You probably got one on you too. Alright, final documents, here we go. Oh, did I write this? Well, by order of me. Compiled by Emily. Speech analysis. I'm not reading these. You can pause it and read it on your own. Another one. Timeline. Is that like from this one or like this whole timeline of since I've been here? Last box I'll probably get for a while. I think that's pretty much everything. How's it going, Emily?
Jesse, good to see you. We've got Dylan situated in his containment cell like you asked. I've got medical staff running tests as we speak, and I'd be happy to walk you through the details later. Other than that, what's next?
With the slide projector turned off, the hiss are shut out, but we're stuck with the ones already here. We can't lift the lockdown until they're all eradicated. If any hiss ever got out, that would be the end of everything.
Well, eliminating them all will take time. Look, I'll do what I can on my end, but my research is progressing slower than I'd like.
Are you just going to give me another side mission now?
I think I can help with that.
Yep.
I am making you the head of research, effective immediately. I want you to use everything.
Wasn't sure already.
Every resource. Wait, where was she before? Confidential scrap of data, and find a way to keep the hiss out for good. That's really. I mean, yes, I can certainly. Yes, yes, I accept. You'll do great. Besides, I didn't really have anyone else lined up. I'm honored, Jesse, really.
You get Salvador. You. Scrape up his body parts. Alright, no side mission. But you have that red triangle on you.
Do you remember Mr. Tomasi, the head of communications?
Oh, is this it?
The hiss he was changed into showed up in containment near the turntable. I'll take care of it.
That thing's not getting away this time.
I've heard reports about his particular use of language and into the biological and
behavioral. Oh, you could skip all this. I wonder if I could Okay. I'm not interested in any of that.
I've got a bureau to run. See you soon.
I'm Director Faden.
Not even as a joke. Where are the files on
the So wait, I just want to see Dylan quick. So he's still in here?
Stop the hiss, right? Sounds like she can really handle
it. Well, at least you're not floating anymore.
For you when you wake up, brother. If you wake up.
Can't get in there? Okay. No. Dylan, I must get to you. I like how I can't fly around in this area. I want to show my cool powers. Yep, he is. Alright. I think that is gonna do it. That's the end of control. I forgot what I rated it. 7 out of 10 or something? 10 out of 10 guns. So yeah, thank you if you have watched through the series. I don't think I'll come back to it. I doubt there'll be DLC. I don't know if this was supposed to be like a series game. Like, not serious. Series game. Like, if they'll make sequels or anything, I don't see how, unless, like, it's the hisser out in the real world. But, yeah. Next up, as we continue on Borderlands, we have Outer Worlds coming out for me in a week. I don't know when this will be out, hopefully before then. But until then, thank you all for watching. Be sure to down below, leave a subscribe, share, and I'll see you all in the next part. Goodbye.